Paul, y'all. I'm back with another video. Now, anyone that has seen MatPat, one of MatPat's like FNAF Y videos, knows that I'm debunking Bendy. Why did I say that in that video? Because that was the only thing I could find at the time. Anyway, today we'll be debunking Bendy with my theory. Right now, what I'm trying to play on TV isn't working out for me. Methinks like Joey, Drew, and all of them got sucked into the ink. Died there, and then they became creatures. I think he's wrong. Now, I got no theories to support this. I haven't played the game in reality, but I feel like I have enough proof to at least give me a fighting chance. Yeah. I think that all the characters are alive and well, and that Joey was successful on making his cartoons come to life. But then they overran the entire place. They took over. And then, after they took over, everyone else moved out of there. They all made Sammy's quote true. I'm out of here. And they all said, I'm out of here, and they left. And then they just kept roaming ever since. And Joey, really did write the message to Henry. But then didn't show up, or something like that. Just didn't show up, I'm guessing. Then, that's kind of where, the entire story takes place. And if this is correct, maybe there'll be a reveal for it in the last chapter, maybe? I don't know. So we'll just have to wait and see. But that's my theory on it. You can all say I'm wrong, you can all say I'm right, but I don't have any evidence to disprove it. The wheelchair, though, might have been shown because Joey might have actually been sick or ill. Maybe he busted a leg. Maybe that's why he wasn't there, because he busted a leg. Or he was just too sick to come. Either way, that's my theory on it. Give it a like if you did like it. If you support me, give it a like. MatPat, if you're watching this, comment. Let me know that you did see this. And make a video on this, please. Anyway, goodbye, y'all. See y'all in the next video. Like, subscribe. I don't got no more because I don't bother with that kind of stuff. Goodbye.